I've worked with Jennifer Garner a couple times now, and I love working with her and Alfre Woodard. And Kevin Spacey, I got to work with him, and that was really cool because my brother watches House of Cards, and so he was excited that I got to work with him. And just mostly about people I worked with or what it's like to audition for different roles or just maybe some people that I just meet along the way.
For House of Cards fans, what is the real Mr. Spacey like?
He's a really fun guy. He's actually a lot goofier than I anticipated. I thought he'd be more serious, and he was just a blast on set. He was really cool.
Like you say, you've had a chance to work with Jennifer a couple of times. What have those experiences been like? What makes her such a very special actress?
She's the most humble person I have ever met. She's very well known. She's been acting for years, and still on set, she goes out of her way to make sure everyone's having a nice time and they like the environment. She's a very kind person.